maybe just get the ball to Sengun on the elbow and get out the way.
Clarkson.
And you got to get a stop.
For him. As the Jazz go up two. He's 11 of 21, 9 boards, 4 assists as well for Clarkson. Sengun with the right hand, no good. And the rebound of Utah. All right, it's getting a little nerve-wracking here.
Yeah,
70 seconds to play.
Likely going to have to get off the glass, but we talk about the defense of the Rockets.
Clarkson, he's been hot, misses that three, gets his own rebound. Now to Sexton. Back to Clarkson, one-on-one here with Green. Galen's been on the bench a long while. Markkanen, short. Kessler tapped it to himself.
You can't
and
leak
a timeout
out
to Utah. Sengun back in. Quick roll on Kessler. Got there, couldn't finish, got his own miss. Put it up. Oh, goodness, it almost dropped, but he was fouled. There's the first. Tie game.
All right, got to get a stop. See if the Rockets elect to stay in their coverage or if they switch this pick and roll.
Crowd on their feet. Shot clock is off. If the Jazz make a shot here, they can make it and take it with no time left to win the game. Clarkson working baseline, doubled up to Sexton. Sexton a little hit to the old, getting up, misses, rebound Brooks, and we got overtime. Marketed. Goes glass, first points since the start of the fourth quarter. Pull up for Smith, got it.
You've seen Jabari take over in situations like this. That's the shot you need to remain confident. Now you gotta get a stop here.
And away from the ball, underneath the basket, Jabari Smith called for an elbow on Lowry Markkanen.
It's their deficit.
Yeah, that three-point lead they just had was their biggest of the game. They were down by as many as 17. Markkanen into Kessler.
No communication there. In between switching or staying home, there's no weak help there on the weak side. And it's Kessler getting buckets here in overtime.
Jabari into Sengun, tough catch, even tougher on the finish.
Hey man, coach is giving the green light to Jabari, playing between hit through him and Sengun. And you know Jabari, if you don't know anything about him, he's not scared of the moment.
32 for Sengun, 21-9, and the first assist of the game for Jabari Smith Jr. Dribble handoff. Clarkson pressured by Brooks. Sexton drives. Wrap around, block from behind, and Markkanen was there.
He's out of bounds.
I think it was Kessler who had the ball, came down with it, out of bounds. Houston gets it back and a chance to get the lead back again.
His winning ways as one of the best plus-minus figures in the league. Obviously, we saw the guy who was number one in the league in that department.
How about Sengun? He stole the tip. He read where it was going.
And spins on Fontecchio and dunks it down.
Huge play. It's the hustle from Sengun. And we talked about that's what's needed here from the Rockets with no Fred. Fred fouls out in regulation.
Sexton fouled.
And it's so tough to guard, man. Sexton, he just created so much contact downhill.
So makes the first. So if the trend continues, we'll see what happens. Jazz back up 3. A 1:59 to play in overtime. Utah 22 and 21. The Rockets 19 and 21, going 1-5 on the road trip. The Jazz have won 12 of their last 15. This is that. Rebound Houston.
Wow, Sexton just crashed from half court
in there. Jabari from the free throw line. Jabari knocks it down from the free throw line.
He's fearless.
23 and 10 for Smith. Off the pick, Sexton tried to throw it back, nearly threw it away, dove on the ball, and the Jazz are going to get a timeout.
Wow.
Corner inbound, tough spot in to
Markkanen
who ducks it down.
That was a play. I mean, that was a beauty of a play from Utah. Taking advantage of the switching from the Rockets.
126-123. Two on Sengun. They try to take the ball out of his hands. Finds a wide open Whitmore. The corner three dances off. Rebound. Kessler took it away from Thompson. And then threw it back. And Thompson stole it back. And then he was denied.
Kessler. Wow. You talk about value.
What a presence Kessler is around the rim.
Offensive foul.
That's an offensive
foul.
There you
go. Talk about.
Inside of a minute to play. Back to Sengun, rolling in and getting to the cup. And there was a foul. And he can tie the ball game up here with a free throw.
Oh, my goodness. Love Sengun.
2 seconds to play. Oh, he got it. Game is tied at 126. He has tied his career high, has Sengun, with 37.
And the Rockets have needed every bit of 37. Send that man to the All-Star game.
Again, the fans on their feet. Two on Clarkson. Now to Sexton. Gets by Brooks, who may have held him. They didn't call it. And now they do call a foul on Utah. This to break the tie. One for two. Remember, the Rockets are over the foul.
Yeah, he's on one leg. He's got to come out, man.
And he is going to come out.
Switch this play. He's taking marketing.
Into Fontecchio. Back to Sexton. Working on Holiday. Gets into his body. Got there. There comes Thompson from the weak side to block it away.
Hey, listen. Rockets don't need to do anything crazy. Take their time here. Don't turn it over. Amin Thompson with the block, man.
Great defense by the Rockets rookie. So it'll be Dylan Brooks on the far side of the floor.
Mike Kessler's got five.
And he's back out there for Olynyk.
See, Dylan Brooks also hit big shots.
Sengun, a career high 37. Sengun driving, blocked, but fouled, a late whistle. If it's on Kessler, he has fouled out.
And how the Rockets win.
Misses them both, and the Jazz can win it. The Jazz can win it here. Clarkson into the front court. Clarkson pulls up. Clarkson short. Rebound. It's loose. Rockets win.
Oh, my goodness.